What is this beautiful fuzz growing all over my tank? It's so green and bright, it looks like a soccer field. This is called green carpet algae. Most algae is seen as undesirable because it makes the tank look dirty and not clean. But this specific algae is one a lot of aquarium hobbyists actually try to grow. Shout out to West Coast Goldies, one day you will get there. So how do you grow it?